Hi folks and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to hard reset Motorola G24. If you forgot the screen code, password or pattern, the only way to delete it is to reset to factory settings. First turn off the phone. Short press the power and volume buttons to show the power menu and turn it off. Now long press power and volume down buttons. With volume button select recovery and press power button. When the Android logo is on screen, keep press the power button and press short volume up button. Now with volume button select wipe data factory reset and press power button. Select factory data reset and press power button. After wipe data is completed, press reboot system no to restart the phone. All the data on the phone has been deleted. The settings have been restored to the factory settings. In order to use the phone, you will have to configure it again exactly as when you bought it. If you had a Google account registered on your phone, you will have to connect to the Wi-Fi or mobile data network and enter your Gmail account and password. Hard reset, don't delete Google account. Please support my channel by pressing the like button and subscribe. If you have any doubts, write in the comments and I will answer as soon as I can. Thank you for watching my video. Have a nice day and bye bye.